All right, so I don't know exactly when the DoorDash Decline Now movement started, and if you guys have been following my channel for a while now, you probably know I haven't been doing too much dashing lately, but I'm kind of, sort of, a little bit slowly but surely getting back into the food delivery game. So I've been paying a little bit more attention to other people that do DoorDash on YouTube, and one thing I've noticed lately that just kept popping up, it seemed in video after video after video after video, was something about hashtag decline now. So I read a little bit about it today, and these are my thoughts on DoorDash's decline now movement.
Allow me to reintroduce myself. My name is
Game Jeremy McWilliams. Remember the name.
First off, the DoorDash decline now movement is basically DoorDash Dashers, which are what DoorDash calls their delivery drivers. It's pretty much their way of trying to get back at DoorDash's pay algorithm so that DoorDash quits trying to offer so many of their delivery drivers or Dashers a bunch of low paying offers where the base pay is either like $3 or maybe $4. Like I said at the beginning of the video, I have not done a lot of dashing lately, but I have done it a couple times, and I've definitely noticed there's been quite a few $3 orders, and I personally always turn those down. And since I don't do it that much, I thought maybe it was just me, maybe my area's not very good for dashing anymore, but apparently that's not the case. Apparently the $3 and $4 base pay per delivery that DoorDash pays their drivers is a pretty common thing. So Dashers or DoorDash delivery drivers are basically starting a movement, or did start a movement, to basically try and get as many drivers or fellow Dashers on board as possible to turn down all of those low-paying offers, so that DoorDash in a way will pretty much be forced to pay more per delivery. Now the reason that this should and likely does work in some places, especially smaller towns, smaller cities, is because every time an order gets declined by a Dasher, I believe DoorDash raises the base pay just a little bit when they offer that same order to the next Dasher. So in theory, if Dashers keep declining these low paying offers, eventually it's basically about supply and demand of delivery drivers. Obviously, if you live in a smaller area where there's less delivery drivers, and if there's more orders being placed, then the amount of drivers that can accept those orders, DoorDash is pretty much gonna be forced to increase the pay on those orders until those Dashers eventually accept them. The decline now movement basically works on the same supply and demand theory, no matter where you live. Obviously, if you live in a big city, it's gonna take quite a few more people hopping on the decline now movement bandwagon before it actually starts affecting DoorDash and their order algorithm. That's why I was saying, in my opinion, it's really location dependent. Say you live in a big city like LA or New York, Chicago, something like that, there's probably a huge number of available DoorDash delivery drivers on any given day or any given night. So in order for the decline now movement to have really any effect on the base pay at all, you would have to get a pretty decently large percentage of those Dashers or delivery drivers to hop on board the idea or join the movement, which isn't impossible. As we've seen over the past couple months, it is possible to rally people for a certain cause, no doubt about that. And as I also stated earlier in the video, I have not been doing DoorDash too much at all lately. I maybe done it a handful of times this year, but like I also said, I'm trying to get back in the game. So I like the idea. I think it definitely has potential. Who knows, maybe this movement started like a year or maybe even more ago, and maybe I'm that guy that's super late to the party and I'm just now hearing about it, because like I said, I'm slowly but surely getting back into the food delivery game. I honestly didn't do too much research before making this video because I just want to get out my initial thoughts after first hearing about it. And to be fair, I probably only read like one or two articles that were talking about the movement. But as I did mention at the beginning of the video, I've without doubt definitely seen that DoorDash decline now movement, either the decline now hashtag or the DoorDash decline now. I've seen it popping up, it seems like everywhere in DoorDash videos lately on YouTube. So either the YouTube algorithm is showing me everything super late, or maybe the decline now movement is just starting to pick up some steam. Either way, that's all I gotta say for now. Those are my initial thoughts on DoorDash's decline now movement. Let me know what you guys think, especially if you deliver for DoorDash, down below. Also, if you have any questions or comments from this video, drop those down below as well. I'll do my best as always to help you out. If not, no worries. I'll catch you in the next video. Thanks for watching. Enjoy the rest of your day. Enjoy the rest of your night. Stay sane. Stay safe. And as always, stay limitless.
And always wear masks.
Take a shot, you've got everything you'll ever need. You've